Intruders!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. So...
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsovaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this. but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Octiabrasca.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again. Like when I was a girl, and Father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
Who's that? Can you see the face?
Oh! Ah! Oh!
Anybody?
What do I do now?
What do I do?
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
I'm told to handle their stuff when you look at all the machines.
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus strain. But trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral now. Without the original strain.
Doctor, you know I'm not mad. Please, explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected. And they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus. And in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did that come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now? After all these years,
bioweapons.
Step away! Away! Step away from the
passage! Yes, sir! You can come too!
Should you notice any systems benefit?
I'm here!
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are all right. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
Pem, am I glad to see you alive and healthy?
I can't let you go.
The refugees sure were lucky, because Tomlin's Rangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
So, all this stuff still there?
Well, Hansa could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
Sorry, that's forbidden without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Arthur.
We probably won't have such
a chance. Ranger! I got great weapons!
Well, we sure got lucky the Rangers were here.
Come on, take a look! I bet you don't have these in Sparta!
For us, for the refugees.
That's your puzzles!
Best boss, don't be shy, I'll even give you a discount!
We didn't even want anything!
These are select stock, very economic!
It's their job.
Be happy to sell, but we can't carry them.
Doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
What? Just buy these. They'll prove a great investment.
If there's an epidemic, dangerous mutants, anything, then all
agents,
this government will handle the situation. And what's up now?
The incendiaries are a great competitive advantage.
But we already set up a...
Come here, Ranger, let's act! Hey, some throwing them, cheap! Get some incendiaries, best cure for competition! One grenade can take multiple targets, are very profitable! Come, come, take a look, Ranger, I have everything! You don't have enough space! Most economical ammo, you can take that to the bank! Good luck!
They also handle negotiations if there's a war, shit like that.
A great weapon for a true professional ranger. Fine, come back anytime. We'll haggle some more.
I see. Don't start a war, but benefit from the results.
Yes, that's good business.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. And they are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.